Erica, this is, I'm feeding this back. This is as we arrive to the scene. Correct. The left side is when we first arrived to the scene. That fireball is what I was feeling on my left shoulder and arm as we came and circled around. If you would say that these are two rows of homes built in there, we've got 4 to 8 on that end unit. As we're looking at the shot right now, where the fire has spread to the left, that would be another 4 units, another 4 buildings there. If the back had another 4, you're looking at 12 all in. And at the left side of the screen there, you can see barely in the center of the screen is where, as we were watching from above, about 2 or 3 minutes after this point, they did get the ladder truck up to that 4th level and did manage to rescue a person out of there. So I would imagine the smoke and the heat was so bad as it continued to move down the row of homes. It's very disorienting to anybody who's stuck in the building trying to make their way out. If the smoke was filling the room, it's very difficult to find your way to the doorway or a window. So the fire crews were starting to go through the building as we were arriving, as you see there on the center screen. I'm going to bring it back to the lobby.